Hello, ladies and gentlemen. How are you all doing? This is Louis Doughty here, in the UK, from the UK, and I'm just posting this video today in this traffic tip, and I'm going to be posting weekly traffic tips or weekly internet marketing tips, shall we say? And this one's about Yahoo Answers. A lot of people think that Yahoo Answers is sort of not a good place to market and not a good place to hang around because there are people there that say idiotic things. But there is everywhere in the world, you know. There's still people. You know, there still is a place that can get you traffic at the end of the day. Targeted, laser targeted traffic as well. Now, I think most of the people who say that Yahoo marketing is not powerful just simply don't use it properly or don't know how to use it properly, because I do, and sometimes I get 40 visitors every couple of days from Yahoo Answers. It's usually sort of around 20 to 30 visitors a day, depending on how active I am on there and how well I optimize my answers for keywords. That's another thing I'll be trying to talk to you about at the end of the video. Sorry if I talk too fast. I'm going to say that right now. Sorry if I talk too fast, because sometimes I do that. I get nervous on video and I waffle, and sometimes I do that too. So sorry about that. Ignore the waffling and listen to the valuable content that I have to give. Just take that and ignore the waffling. Without further ado, let's get into it. Let's talk about Yahoo Answers and how we can generate some traffic, some target traffic from Yahoo Answers. Now, first things first, don't try and generate traffic to a sales page unless it's the best offer in the world for something in your market, because it just doesn't really work. You want to build a list of subscribers, okay? This way you warm people up to an extent where they're ready to buy. They're just ready to buy from you. What you do is you build an email list offering a free gift, free report that pertains to your market, and then you, in a sequential set of emails, one every 2 or 3 days, you offer some more cool free information that's valuable to the person, okay? You know, if you're in a market that you know things about, which you should be learning about your market. So if you're in the weight loss market and internet market, you learn about it and you give away great value in that market, okay? So the first few days you build trust. You have to look after that list like it's your little baby, okay? You have to be good to them. They're your customers, and you have to treat them with respect, okay? So you give them some nice, free, valuable information that will genuinely enrich and enhance their experience with you and whatever they're trying to achieve. So let's get right into it. What you want to do is you want to come to this middle bar here, which says this gray little button here, and type in one of the main highest traffic keywords in your market. Okay, if, for instance, if I'm in the weight loss market, I'm going to type in weight loss. If I'm in the internet marketing market, I'm going to type in internet marketing or affiliate marketing or maybe online marketing. If I'm in the bodybuilding niche, I'm going to type in bodybuilding, right? So you want to type in something that is, you know, has a high search term